write the decimal number of 39 to base 2, what we simply do is we divide 39 by the base we want to convert to. So 2 into 39 is 1, 8, remainder 1. 2 into 18 is 9, remainder 0. 2 into 9 is 4, remainder 1. 2 into 4 is 2, remainder 0. 2 into 2 is 1, remainder 0. 2 into 1 is 0, remainder 1. And we take this upwards so that 39 base 10 is 100101 base 2. Of course, you don't have to have any number bigger than 1. That's how you know you are correct. Thank you for watching.